Using a previously created, user-defined program, we show you in this video how you can insert and process pocket seats in the HELITRONIC Tool Studio. First, we add a pocket seat operation to the axial flute and then select the correct grinding pin. We change the pocket shape from arc to U-shape and then enter the parameters of our desired pocket seat on cutting edge 2. As cutting edge 1 has a different pocket seat, we deselect it. Cutting edge 1 is given a pocket seat inserted as DXF. To do this, we do not add the pocket seat operation to the flute as in the previous step, but we overlap it. With this selection, we now have the option of storing a profile for the pocket seat. This profile was previously imported into the program as a DXF file. The parameters that the pocket seat should have are now also entered for cutting edge 1 and cutting edge 2 is deselected. The blank can now be ground on the machine using the data entered. The PCD plates are now brazed into the pocket seats. In our example, this has already been done, and we use the already assembled tool for further processing. So that the brazed PCD plates can be eroded, we now use a program generated via the Step Tool Wizard. This program shows, once again, how to select eroding in HELITRONIC Tool Studio. After selecting the erode operation, we decide on the appropriate erosion group. After selecting the erosion group, we specify how the electrode is to be dressed. In the last step, we specify the appropriate wheel surface speed and feed rate for the electrode and machining. Another video, PCD Eroding in HELITRONIC Tool Studio, describes the programming of PCD tools in more detail. If you have any further questions on the operation of producing a blade-fitted tool, please don't hesitate to contact our helpline. You can find the contact details in the video description. Thanks for watching and best of success.